You see, this country belongs to all who live in it. That is the first nonsense that the ANC committed. They sold this country to the highest bidder. Today, illegal foreigners, they're running amok, you know, coming from Pakistan, India, the rest of Africa want to live here in South Africa. These are people who've messed up their own countries when they had, you know, the opportunity to be independent, you know, and lead normal lives. What did they do? Buy more bullets than bread, rape, kill children, commit all sorts of crimes, you know, while blaming the CIA. You go to Bujumbura, you go to Cameroon, you go to Nigeria, you know, you say, why is the country looking like a squatter camp with CIA? For the past 60 years, you're blaming America. Have you no brain, you know, to devise alternative means to circumvent, you know, the American interventions or the American sabotage? That is nonsense. These guys, they deserve to be oppressed. They deserve to be taken back to slavery because they are useless. And today, these illegal immigrants are coming here to South Africa. We are told that we've got international obligations, you know, under the AU, international law, United Nations of nonsense. You know, we allow everybody here to come here under the auspices or the basis that everyone has got the right. What about South Africans? South Africans don't have rights in this country, you know, everyone. Nonsense constitution that says everyone. Everyone has got the right to education. Everyone has got the right, you know, to access to adequate houses, you know, or adequate housing, to education, to medical health. What about South Africans? Must you be number 77,000, you know, behind foreigners, you know, who've messed up their countries, who don't have rights in their own countries? Our children want to go to school, you know, all these positions, you know, houses, jobs are occupied by foreigners, illegal foreigners. For me, whether it's legal or illegal foreigners, it makes no basis. People messed up their own countries, you know, and they come here. It should be South Africa first, not this nonsense that you are seeing. Today the building, you know, it's burnt down in the CBD because of overcrowding, you know, of these illegal foreigners. We are told that, you know, we must find alternative accommodation. These guys, they must be given free electricity and free water. For what? What about South Africans? I ask this question. Am I the only one who sees this problem? Why are other South Africans quiet? Are they scared to be termed xenophobic? That's not xenophobic. It's when you're being robust. You're asking the relevant questions. You know, when are South Africans gonna be taken care of first? Nonsense, man. You can't live like this. These guys must go back. You know, sometimes I wish I was president. You know, I would take this country, these guys back to their countries. If their countries don't wanna take them back, send them to the Kruger National Parks. Send them to the Kruger National Parks. Let them deal with lions there. Nonsense. You know, can't have Nigerians running amok, you know, selling drugs and doing prostitutions. And when you ask, why are these guys doing whatever nonsense that they're doing, you're being termed xenophobic.